Ninth-seeded Wisconsin takes on Baylor, the top seed in the South region, at 1:40 p.m. Central Time at Hinkle Fieldhouse in Indianapolis. The Badgers enter this game looking to pull off an upset after a chaotic first weekend of March Madness. 2-4 seeds, a 3-seed and a 2-seed all lost their first-round matchups prior to Sunday. "Honestly, we just look at them as another team," Trice said. "We've been playing the best competition day in and day out throughout the Big Ten, and anybody can beat anybody on any given day. They've got to lace their shoes just like we do. They've got to prepare for us just as we have to prepare for them. They've got to take away our strengths and we've got to take away theirs. It's just about going out there and competing for 40 minutes. That's what it's going to boil down to. Baylor's obviously a great team, but I think we're a great team as well." You can keep up to date with all the latest from Sunday afternoon's game with Josh Schafer and Evan Flood following the action and providing commentary and discussion. We'll have live updates throughout the pregame and commentary once the game begins, so jump in and join the discussion. We'll also have extensive post-game updates from players and coaches, as well as in-game updates. During the game, you can also bookmark this page. It will be updated throughout the game with sequences, scores, relevant stats and information. Staff predictions Evan Flood Baylor presents a huge challenge for Wisconsin defensively. The Bears rank third in the nation, averaging 84.4 PPG, first in three-point field goal percentage, 41.4%, and no. 10 in field goal percentage, 49.3%. Per Kenpom, this is the third best defense in college basketball. Baylor plays about 72 possessions per game. As we saw against Hartford, if you can set your defense and make the Bears play in the halfcourt, they are beatable. Since their COVID pause, Baylor has suffered its only two losses over the last month as well, and had two other games that went down to the wire, one of which was against Kansas State, who's not in the tournament, and like UW, plays a very deliberate pace. In order for Wisconsin to pull off this upset, I think they need to do two things. First, keep Baylor away from the rim. This is a very fast, downhill backcourt that's going to isolate defenders and put them in uncomfortable situations. Under Drew, the Bears win 75% of their games when they outscore their opponent at the rim. It's also a very good drive and dish backcourt, which is why they're so good from three-point range, but if UW can turn those triples into rushed, late shot clock attempts, they can keep BU from running away. Secondly, UW is gonna have to make outside shots. Baylor is going to play their no-middle defense, but also pressure up the floor. The Badgers are probably going to have a few more turnovers and likely be getting into their offense later in the shot clock than they'd like.